Young man, could that be one of the Mimon we were told about? We've located a Mimon. We should report back to Cadaver's Hollow.
Found a Mimon already, have we? My thanks, friend. I got just the thing to show my... This is an essence. It can... You'll want to make your merry way over to the Leyline Fount in me. Always a pleasure.
Young man, it appears there's a demon up ahead. I have a proposal. It's dangerous to travel the Netherworld alone. Therefore, I recommend we recruit some demons to fight on our side. By talking to demons, you can try and persuade them to join your cause. I have a lifestone you can use. See if you can convince the demon to join you. Well done, young man. If there is a demon you want on your side, then you might try to negotiate with them. Young man, there is a demon up ahead.
Take this!
Young man.
Watch this. Strike!
You don't want to eat me? Not a lot of flavor, you know? Trust me! Oh, hey! You! You with the long hair! You'll save me, right? Oh, please!
Who are you? You think you can snatch away our prey? Would any of starving you out here? So I guess we'll be slapping you on the menu too!
Me back there.
Huh? You know, now that I think about it,
I like totally had the judgment to ask for your help. So doesn't that make me awesome too? Okay, never mind then. Like you deserve thanks anyway. The only reason I'm alive is because I asked you for help, and you know it. Don't try to deny it either. What, you're worried about me? Oh, you're sweet. Yep, I'm just fine. All good over here. Wait a sec. I just realized I've never seen you before, huh? Wow, how weird. So who are you? Where are you headed?
Young man, there are demons in this world that feign kindness to prey on you. I suggest we ignore her and move on.
What? Hey, you're leaving? Like, seriously? Well, fine! See if I care!
Strike!
Young man.
Well, now, isn't this a sight to behold? Let me see your face. At last. You have arrived. All of this time, waiting. And only now does one possess the power to see me. One who has awakened to their true form through the reunion of knowledge and life. A Nahobino. I am Sophia. I have come from a plane far beyond this one to act as a guide to both the world and the Nahobino. However, I see now that although your power should rival that of the gods, it is unstable, incomplete. Allow me to awaken some of that which still slumbers within. Let us see what you hide. You now possess the means to gain essences, allowing you a myriad of powers and miracles. The ability to shape the world. Henceforth, you shall traverse Dot and gather these essences, along with glory, as these are the very source of miracles. These shall be your source of power as a Nahobino, and will surely aid you on your path to godhood. Return when you have gathered more demons.
Well, well. Made it to Mita's ley line, found I see. Then allow me to let you in on a little secret. All ley lines are connected. Quick trip through the ley line crossing and you'll be spirited away to another fountain, no time flat. See for yourself, eh?
Yeah.
Welcome to the world of... How is this? How is this? Return when you have...